This looks like a prison.
I wonder if they knew what was going on outside.
That's unlikely. And even if they knew, I doubt that they let anyone out. It will be up to us to liberate them. On the bridge. It must have a way out on the other side.
Thank you.
I've got more.
And captives now share a tormented fate.
We have to keep going.
If it gets me out of this terrible room.
Thank you.
feels like someone is watching us. It's unnerving.
I found you, good. I took a look ahead. I'm not easily frightened, but I doubt you'll survive. Perhaps this will help. A new weapon. I believe you've earned it. The Order of the Ashen Blade rewards its servants. May the torchbearer light your way.
gates of Ilden. We made it. No! The tear! It's growing! There's something making it stronger. Something is behind this.
We'll seal it.
We might not have enough time. Soon it will be too strong to seal. There will be nothing to do.
We can't wait for reinforcements. We're on our own in there. Strikes as true as his tongue. Now you've pissed me off. Blocked.
There must be another way into the city. We did it, sister. Sister, are you well?
Yes, but it was far stronger than I could imagine. It must have been a formidable opponent, even as a human. Stay vigilant. It's not going to get easier between there and here. The heart of it is solid, but these roots look brittle. We focus on those first. Quickly. I'm itching for a fight.
As a child,
one should always be wary of what they wish for. We need to start this thing again.
Did this. possessed it. I can weaken their bond, but not for long.
Layton is here. I think I'd rather fight the possessed again. Unfortunately, it's all I'm good for now. It's bound to begin somewhere, sometime. and we're done. Corruption burns within me at all times. It never stops. The tear. It is as if it were a living being.
I can feel it breathing.
Loot over there.
I am ready.
One down.
Let's give it up. Imagine living in such a crowded city.
A place like this is a feast for Wraith.
The crystal is no more. Formations do spread like an infestation.
As long as I can shatter them, I'm good. Let's go. Intense. reinforcements have arrived. How can it be ahead of us already?
Who can say? I'm sure it is a chimera, but I can only feel a lone aura.
What does that mean?
No shade.
Expect to see you here in Elden.
I'm Lute, and this is Briar, my sister.
I know who you are, and I know that you're not up to the challenge that awaits you.
We didn't exactly volunteer for this mission, you know.
I am well aware of it. You are not just lambs sent to the slaughter. You're no ordinary chimera, and that makes things much more complicated.
Care to explain?
As I said, I know who you are, what you are, Briar.
A corrupted? You may as well say it plainly.
Sister, I don't think that Sir Donovan meant it.
I know how burdensome gossip can become, believe me. But your condition, it implies that you both carry a grave responsibility.
Is this about the tear in the sky?
Exactly. But it also calls to us chimeras. And the call must be especially strong for you two. You must be careful. Or you won't meet death, but transcendence. Losing yourself to the chaos coursing through you.
So it's true. Not just some sort of legend to scare the troops.
For us chimeras, it's a fate far worse than death itself.
Is that what happened to those who came before us?
Let us hope they simply passed away. Now, we should get back to the mission. We need to clear the way ahead. I suggest that we split up to cover it all.
For the rest of the reinforcements joining you?
The reinforcements? Yes.
Agreed.
We will meet again within the walls. Torchbearer, light your path.
Thank you, sir. We will do our best.
Fear take hold, Loot. Otherwise, we will truly be lost.
I'll do my best. At least we're no longer fighting on our own.
Remember our training.
Fight me!
last long.
Thank you.
we did it, sister.
It looks like we did. Good.